If you guys are considering getting into the saltwater aquarium hobby, and also are thinking about introducing anemones into the aquarium, make sure that the rocks you guys get for the tank has a lot of crevices for the anemones to hide their foot.